visiting team, are you a little afraid?
Only if you give up.
Do this.
Crease crashers get possession, and we are underway. Slides it to the point to Alexi. It's deflected. Ooh. Magnificent glove save. He does his best to get out of the way, but he can't get out of the way now. We're throwing it down to Ray Ferraro.
There's not very many games you can put in the win column if your special teams aren't very good. You have to at least be able to play even most nights with the other team on the power play and penalty kill if you expect to win.
Many thanks, Ray.
Come on, computers. What the fuck?
Well, it's never a bad play to get the puck to the net, but this puck comes from a long way out and misses the top of the net.
Empire's waiting back in their own end. Outstanding play. Forcing attention in deep. And the puck control by Jackman.
Oh, my God.
Possession established on the pickup by Elliott. Crease crashers wheel it up the wing. It's an odd man rush.
God.
It's a 3-on-2.
Oh, wow.
Takes that pass that was just slipped ahead to him. He got it in. Oh, big rebound here. Magnificent save.
Amazing reaction.
Looking to Hjalmarsson. Possession taken in his own end by Wilson. Moved up the side by Hjalmarsson. Pump checked away. Empire's in their own end and in control of the puck. It's on his stick. What a pass up the middle. Moves to the corner. And the loose puck regathered by Irwin.
Passing. Why would my guy not like deflect that out of the air?
Cuts through. And it's taken in the neutral zone by Jackman. Good centering pass to the slide.
Oh, oh, toe drag there.
Hit someone on the way. Terrific glove save. Good stick.
Oh, Tristan.
It's a chance for the offense. Chicago's
empty in
control
fucking
of the
net, dude.
Defensive zone. Good takeaway by Irwin. And play stopped because of an offside.
I don't know how that's going to show it to you. More than that, the goaltender made an excellent save on a great bit for goal.
A little over 7 minutes have been skated here in the first. Game still waiting for its first goal. They win the draw and will now set up an attack. He's in on an onside play. Back near the blue line to Hjalmarsson. Left with the pass. Will turn back into his own end and look over his outside. Empire's looking to head man up the wing. Great shooting lane. Marvelous save. No time on that one.
You don't get many better opportunities than that. Great save.
I know, eh? Maybe it's because the guys are so good on the other team that they're trying. Oh, come on. That's bullshit, man.
Decides to drop back a bit and look it over. Pitching it to Hjalmarsson. That one fired down. The defense will win the race, and icing is called. Empire's wonderful save. What skill by both goalie and shooter.
Yeah, Tristan. I'll take that garbage goal. I'll take that garbage goal. That's what I was going to do, too, but you got the poke first.
Jeffrey's come up strong here for his
yeah,
team.
As soon as I saw that it wasn't freezing, I came back to the poke, and you poked it first.
That first goal of the game.
That gave me the assist, so I'll take it.
Got another face-off win. Poke checked away by Wilson. Puck settled down by Jackman. Jostled and ridden right into the turnbuckle.
Oh!
Great save there. Not much room to work, but he got a good shot away.
Not a lot of room to score from in that area. Great save.
Pulls his way along. Still no shot. Oh, great defensive play to intercept. Chicago's in possession as they travel through center. Taken away.
Empire's forced another turnover in this very close game.
Laid on to Jeffrey.
Uh-huh. Offside,
taken
offside, don't
the defensive zone by Stevens. Empire's controlling play through center. Nice play with the stick. Directing that one to Hjalmarsson.
That guy's like exhausted.
It's a 3-on-2 as they move in. A shot. Got that in the tramper.
Oh, if you're a shooter, you don't want to see the goaltender flash his glove like that.
Over 5 minutes to go, first period. Empire's up in this game, 1-0. Takes it behind his own cage. Slid to Wilson.
Come on.
To Jalmerson. Picked up in the attacking zone by Wilson. Chip to Jackman. Up the wing, moving ahead. Pass to the slot.
Oh, I took a little poke at it as it was coming through.
Empire's got it again.
Oh, that was futuristic. You need.
Pass attempt to Jalmerson. Rister. Oh, and it's off the mark. In this situation, you have to hit
the puck with
you. Sometimes it's best just to fire right at the goaltender. Puck is thrown to Irwin. Moving it to Jeffrey. And the arm of the referee comes up. A penalty. Heads on to the corner. Pointed to Irwin. Wonderful save. Chicago's got a penalty here for interference.
Did he get five?
You cannot stop his progress in this particular play. You have to allow
interference.
Him the ability to be able to move up
that was
the ice.
Fucking ass.
Interference. And so begins power play number one. Let's see if it's power play goal number one. Cleared out, and that forces them to drop back. Carter's back behind his net and is able to stop.
Did our goalie really do that? Oh my god.
Empire's minor penalty is not a typical call. It's a minor for illegally handling the puck by the goalie. In the slot, he's got it. Empire setting things up at center. The clock has bled down to the last minute. Fine move to get by. Pass, shoots, great save. And he'll cover.
Empire's been blocking shots over the last few games at a crazy rate. Their players lie down to block shots. They get into the shooting lanes to block them standing.
There you are.
This is something they work on pretty consistently at practice.
Grab, great chance ahead. Oh. Score!
Yeah. I think we might get that. You got it. Yeah, I can make a recording at the end of the first. So I'll cut it off, save it, and then record each period.
Solid win at center ice. Now what? Saucer to Wilson.
Fuck.
Oh, here's a wrister.
Fuck.
Another save. I thought the second was the toughest.
2 seconds, Tristan.
Opening period is complete. Two goals scored, and both by the same team. Empire's insurance.
You missing that fucking net.
To the two goal lead that you 20 minutes in the books, 20 minutes ahead. And so what did you think of the first? Priest crashes are down in this game, Doc, and rightfully so. They did not manage the puck at all. If they want to get back in that game, they gotta eliminate those turnovers. Puck dropped and the clock moving in the second period. Loose puck brought in by Jeffrey. Chicago survived. Now they're on the power play and fired ahead to Jalmerson. Empire survived it. Back even. And that shot missed.
You know what, Doc? I can see why he missed the net. There was nothing there. He tried to be too fine.
Looks like uh-huh. to start something.
Come on. Are you fucking with
right
me?
Up the middle. Shoots one, guarded the goal again. And the puck is seized by Irwin. Waiting behind his own goal, started out, just like a practice. Empire's in control of the puck in their own end. The poke check worked. And he slides it through mid-ice. Picks it up in his own end. Chicago's lugging it through the center ice area. Pass cut. Setting things up at center. Fantastic shutdown. Good solid defense. defensive play with the stick. Possession seized by Stevens.
Oh, go. Go, you motherfucker, go.
He's all alone. Outstanding job. Strength versus strength, and he shut him down. Propelled to Jalmerson. Oh, what a play. Back in his defensive end to get it. Empire's carrying off the wing.
I was hoping you'd still be going.
To Jalmerson. Long pass sprung to Wilson. Good pad stop. Let's the shot fly. And the puck taken over by Elliott. Good work with the stick. Empire's on the move in neutral ice. Turns around back in his own end to try and get something better. Wonderful job as he plays it up the wing.
Oh, come on.
To start something.
Yeah, fucking kidding.
Hoping to recoil back in his own end. Empire setting things up through the neutral zone.
Wow, are you serious? If he would have stick-licked me from there, that was a fucking high stick.
Scooped up by Benoit. Shooting! Got a piece of it with the glove.
Ooh.
Oh, back in there. Terrific challenge. Outstanding save. Seems like he was in too tight on the goaltender.
Oh.
Wonderful save.
That was such a nice pass,
Chicago's
I wasn't ready for it.
In
I was expecting it to be picked off.
Takes that pass up the boards and stays. Got it on his stick in the slot. That
oh,
hit
God.
Somebody.
Off the guy.
Oh,
fuck off.
Freeze crashers.
I keep wanting to try and get you back.
Looking for options along the side. Oh, my.
They're not going to let him get away with that dirty hit.
Empire's recoiling back in the defensive zone. On through the corner. Right on his stick on the centering pass. The shot is off. Oh, how can they miss that pass? Empire's carrying on up the wing. Can he generate something?
Come on, let me fucking pass, you stupid game.
Now it's directed to
Jalmerson. God, fuck.
Puck is picked up in his own end by Elliott. Nice pass right up the gut.
Oh,
a close call there.
My dad once told me, Doc, if you don't hit the net, you can't score.
Chicago's on the move along the boards. Hammered. Did not find
the net. Oh, there you go. You're
with
gone.
The shot. Let's go, Rister. And a save. A cover. And play is stopped.
Empire's want to block shots is quite admirable. They challenge every shot lane, they make sure every puck has a difficult path to their goaltender.
Outstanding
Jesus,
save,
man.
But magic even to get there and get the shot off.
The goalie makes himself look big.
Trying to go to Wilson.
Come on.
Snapping a pass to Jalmerson. Can't get it on net. Pitching this one to Elliott. Out of their own end, making progress here. Puck corralled by Elliott. That one comes right on his stick. Not very long, but good. He got his pad on it.
He was wailing on the goalie.
And here's Ray.
Jeffrey's laid the body on all over the place tonight. He's been like a one-man wrecking crew.
Thanks, Ray. We'll be watching with interest as he plays. Whoa, and one guy's really hot right now, and maybe it'll be two.
Well, this is where you might be looking to change the momentum of this game here, Doc. We'll see if
Come
anything
on.
Else takes place after that.
What are you doing, defense?
Drive
box him out.
Crease.
God damn it.
Moving on through the neutral zone. Perfect tip by the stick. Outstanding glove
save. Is that offside? No, they got
a
penalty.
Interference.
Nice.
Interference.
They boxed you out, so they
Empire's
got interference.
Empire's power play gets another chance to operate. Hasn't been effective yet. Solid, clean win. The drama heightens in this final minute of the second period. Back in front. Ooh, what a break. Shot hit the man. Fired away and back down. Lightning in that glove. He blocks it down and keeps it alive.
Uh-huh.
Gathered in by Irwin. Centering. Just above the crossbar.
He was in the right area of the ice there. You got to make
Can
the goaltender work.
No, he's outside.
And offside is called on the play. Empire's got another face-off win. Little pass that can start
Didn't just let him play
ahead.
That one back.
We've
is that the end of the second? Or
one period ahead. What are your thoughts so far, Eddie?
Crease Crashers are lucky to still be in this game. They've been outplayed in a lot of areas, especially with the time of possession. But one lucky shift or one lucky bounce, they're right back in it.
Great save.
I was hoping you'd play it out.
Jackman's won again, and so is his team. Everything's good there.
Oh.
Stick there. And angled to Irwin.
Oh, what? That's not where I went. I went to the point, you fuck.
And possession snapped up by Elliott. Looking to Jackman. Takes it up near the boards. Chicago's done it. Back at full strength. Oh, poke checks one there.
Oh.
He's right in front.
Whew. Get in there, Tristan. Get in there.
Out by Jeffrey.
Ah.
Taken over now by Alexi. Chicago's continuing along the Hercules.
Jonas is trying to do way too much there with that offensive opportunity.
Still with it in the defensive zone. Passing one off now to Jackman. Good attempt, but a weak stick.
No worse feeling, Doc, to break your stick with that opportunity.
Gathered in by Wilson.
There you go, there you go. You're good, you're good.
And the puck neutralized by Elliott. Offside stops the clock. Just under 4 minutes have transpired.
He's winning the face-up, so I'm going back.
Both by one team. And possession seized by Hjalmarsson. Laid on to Wilson. Possession once again in the defensive zone by Elliott. He goes back into his own end.
Oh, God.
Sauce.
Oops. Wrong way.
Hangs on to that one, and he'll see a face-off right near
him. I have to go hit R1 to poke check the guy, and then I grab the puck. It's like, oh, shit. Okay. So I guess they're giving more often one R1 passes. God damn it, those don't even work either.
Fucking
goddamn saucer passes.
Defenders first, Isaac. Hjalmarsson's looking for some trouble here.
Hurry up already, drop your gloves.
Good face-off win. Shook through great.
Oh, shit. Yeah. Oh.
Pass from his goalie here.
Oh, come on.
Chicago's organizing back in the defensive zone. Nice fake to shake his way through. Carries it up the wing. Right into the slot. Great poke check.
Oh.
Scooped up by Stevens. That plays offside, and so back to center ice.
You laid him the fuck out. Fucking check them right into the board and the glass at the same time.
Chicago's collected another victory on the faceoff. And he drops back to get things set again. He is shut right off.
This guy can play any way you want, and they're the physical side.
The puck is fielded now by Jeffrey. He's got a chance.
Ooh.
Whoa, what a play. Grab.
That was all positioning, right?
Oh-ho. They didn't go for it now because they didn't go for it, eh?
Pressing on with it in their own end. Puck collected by Elliott. And he'll keep possession along the boards. It's a 3-on-2. How will they
come
defend
on
this?
Stop going where I don't want you to go.
Pitching it to Wilson.
Like, I'm...
Puck gathered in by Stevens. Slid to Alexi. That one fired down the defense.
I tried going back to you again. I love power forward because I can make a lot of good plays, but I want to go back to playmaker just so I can fucking actually pass.
Empire's got it. On to Thompson. Dropped on back further. Slides it to the point to Irwin. Off a body. Great save, point blank.
Terrific stop from right in front of the net, but you've got to find a way to put the puck in the net.
Could this be icing? And it will be, based on the defense arriving first. Empire's got that win.
Oh, God.
Great cut.
Icing again.
A
Puck fired down. Decision made. Defenders first. Ice. Good job tying the man up on the faceoff. Teammate comes in, pushing it on through center ice.
So tired.
Let's it fly. Good save there. Directing that one to Jackman. Moves it to the shadow of the boards. That one is pointed to him.
Come on.
Pass attempt to Wilson. Possession seized by Elliott. And picked up now by Hjalmarsson. Chip to Jeffrey. Hit by the stick. That's just fundamental defense. Chicago's in their own end, and they've got it.
What?
Puck taken hold up by Irwin.
Oh. God damn.
Play to be made now by Wilson. Picks it up in his own end.
I thought you were
Could
going.
Could not be filtered through a strong play by Irwin. Hanging on to it now at center ice. And they've got a 3-on-2 here. The pass is off the mark. What a chance that would have been. A ripper from the point. Tipped away. Possession taken by Elliott.
Oh.
And this play is whistled down. It is offside. Jackman's won again. His team is winning. All's good. That's the way
to make
it. Not very often you see a big hit like that in open ice. Perfect centering pass. He missed the net.
Missing the net that badly. There's going to be a teaching point coming from the coach when he gets back to the bench.
To Thompson. Propelled to Hjalmarsson. Goes right past. Empire is controlling the play in the defensive zone. Hjalmarsson's total climbs. Speared along by Alexi. Laid on to Hjalmarsson. Wilson spoiling for a fight here.
He's been looking for somebody to dance with.
Empire is controlling play now through neutral ice.
Come on.
Oh, that's good. Really good deflection. No harm. Possession reestablished by Stevens.
Come on, you're kidding me, right?
Blockered away. He'll hold on. And they've won that draw. Oh,
wow, dude.
He's got there. And he freezes for the whistle.
I don't know how I didn't poke that puck away.
No, look out here. What do you think?
He's asking and looking for a dance partner.
They win the draw. How can they get it out? Empire's recoiling back.
Oh, God. Where is that pass
by Alexi. Up the wing with it now. Slid to Hjalmarsson. Oh, broke it up. Back in his defensive end to get it.
Yeah, yep.
The buzzer sounds. Empire's win column expands by one.
Strong effort down the stretch. In that first period, we saw all the action with all the goals.
Again, we thank you for watching. We hope you enjoyed the evening as much as we did. For Eddie Olczyk and Ray Ferraro, Mike Emmerich saying good night.